Let's make broccoli with cheese sauce. Steam some broccoli. Melt 2 tablespoons of butter in a saucepan for medium heat. Add 2 tablespoons of plain flour and whisk until smooth. Add 1/2 cup of milk bit by bit. Whisk until slightly thick, then add 1 cup of cheese. Mix together until the cheese melts. Season with pepper. I like my sauce like this, but if this is too thick for you, add some more milk. Serve the steamed broccoli with cheese sauce. There you go.